Hey yo, we're back again with the next episode. So we've been hearing rumors about there being a basement in this game center here, so we're gonna check that out. We're gonna check out Settle Down City, the department store, and the rest of the buildings here before we try to figure out what's going on with the basement. So hey, let's get right into it. Thanks so much for hanging out and joining me with this Pokemon Red playthrough. Let's go. I gotta learn surf so I can go across to this guy. That's the mansion. We've been in the mansion. We didn't talk to everybody in the mansion. What you got going on, bub? The game corner is back for the city's image. Yeah, it's called Team Rocket's game corner. They're like, it's rumored to be run by Team Rocket. No, it's not a rumor. Got my coffee and cinnabar snacks, but I breathe poison when it's gangry. Yeah, I imagine so. It's happening this way. Well, there's Snorlax. What's this side say? Enjoy the slope cycling road, and let's go through the grass here. Then we get flying something here. I think we can get something here too. What all I don't remember, but nothing that we've seen already. I think Fero's here, maybe Doduo? Seriously? scratch it. Just go ahead and get the move. Yo, how'd you get in? Good effort. I cut the tree down that blocks the path. That's how I got in. Oh, you found my secret retreat. Please don't tell me when I'm here. I'll make it up to you with this. HM2 is fly. I don't know if I need a badge to use it. It's Fero. But we'll give it a go. I mean, we could teach it to him, but you know what we need PP up on is Merlin's earthquake. Trying to get to HM. Yes, we're gonna teach it to Cedric. Whatever you wanna get rid of. Whirlwind for sure. It's a crap move. Okay. I wanted to check the map right quick. To see what the name of this town here. Cinnabar, that's it. So down here is Fuchsia City. Yeah, we're in Celadon. This is Saffron. And we came from Pokemon Tower and Lavender Town. We need to go to Saffron to be able to. Bruh, these freaking characters are just rolling in my way. Let's see if I need a gym badge. Nope, I can fly right now. Show wheat. This is awesome. So now we can fast travel, you guys. Since the first time we've been there, we can fly back no problem. I think Doduo's in here. Here he is. Woot woot. Alright, hit scratch. That shouldn't kill it. Okay, I'm just gonna try to catch it. Got him. We're on C. We did Cedric last time. Doduo, the twin bird, a bird that makes up for its poor flying with its fast foot speed. He can fly it at all, leaves giant footprints. Of course I do. Alright, let's see. We already did Cedric. How about Crookshanks? Even though this is not a cat. I don't think I can put it in it long. What? I'll put most of it. Yes, Crookshanks. Alright, let's hit the department store. Yo, I got my coffee in Cinnabar. Oh, and she just mentioned Cinnabar too. This is the department store. What's up, chica? Hello, welcome to the Celadon department store. The board on the right describes the store service counter. What are these phones? Big flipping phones. Yo. My sound is so loud, it's really getting annoying. Bring it down, please, and thank you. For long outings, you should buy Revive. I have some. Super Repel keeps weak Pokemon at bay. It's more powerful. Repel. Alright, what do you sell? Hi there, may I help you? Yeah. Okay. I need Awakening. Give me 5 of those. Besides that, I'm good. We can sell you the nugget I have. What else would we like to sell you? Max, if there isn't worth anything. Paralyzed heal. Can't sell any gems. Alright, what do you want? Hi there, may I help you? Take your time. These are TMs. Don't tell me what they are, though. So I'm not buying what I don't know what something is. I could look it up, though. Let's hit the internets. Okay. Talking Pokemon Red TM32. Okay, double team reflect is 32 and 33. 2 is Razor Wind. No, thank you. 7 is Horn Drill. We'll pass on that. 37 is Egg Bomb. 1 is Mega Punch. 5 is Mega Kick. Is it a fighting type? No. I don't think it is. Is it? Okay, we got 9 and 17. 9 is Takedown and 17 is Submission. Never yet. No. I don't want any of those, as I thought, but it's good to know what they are. Up the next stairs, please. What do you sell? Oh, hi, I finally finished Poke. Not done yet, this might be useful. Okay, what's Team 18? Counter. Not like the one I'm leaning on, mind you. Yeah, it's like that. Yo, captured Pokemon registered with an ID number and the OT, the name of the original trainer that caught it. Thanks for that information. Come on, Graveler. I love Graveler, I collect them, huh? Graveler turned into a different Pokemon. Alright, my buddy's gonna train me as Kangaskhan for my Graveler. It's a Super NES. You can identify Pokemon you get in trades by their ID numbers. And their weirdo names. Red and Blue, both are Pokemon. What? I don't get it. I guess they're advertising the game? In the game, which is crazy. I'm getting a doll for my girlfriend. Poke doll. Pass on that. Hi there, may I help you? What do you have for sale? Oh, I could use a leaf stone. Probably could use a water stone for later. I might evolve Pikachu at some point. I'll take that. Yeah, put that stuff away. Hi, I heard something useful. Can run from hot Pokemon by distracting them with a Pokeball. No kidding. Alright, let's keep going up. Drugstore. Pokemon ability enhances can only be bought. Use calcium to increase special abilities. Use combos to increase speed. Mostly I just like HP up. I didn't even help you. Give me one. Unless you got PP up, don't care. You got PP up? You do not. You have trash. Alright, what about you? I'm here for Pokemon ability enhances. Protein increases attack power, iron increases defense. I can use one that increases speed. Does somebody be going slow? Yo, my sister's a trainer, I believe or not, but she's so mature she drives me nuts. Alright, just give me a water. Give me a soda. And give me a lemonade. Yo. I'm thirsty, I want something to drink. Yeah, give me a lemonade. Yay! Lemonade. Thank you. Get this for me. Alright, team 49. Try attack, trash. Still thirsty? Alright. I want soda. Yay! Soda pop. Thank you. Team 48. Rock slide. Rock slide might be good. I'm thirsty. Yeah, got some water. Yay, water. Now this one is worth something. Ice Beam is gonna be great when I get Lapras, which is soon actually. Vending machine here. Alright, give me another lemonade. Is he keeps me? I'm out of room. Okay, what is team 18? Oh my god, cell counter. It's so fast. I'm gonna sell counter and get him at lemonade. No, sell. Just sell counter, please. And then what? Frankly, what was 49? 49 was try attack. Yeah, I'm never gonna use that. 48. Is rock slide. I'm gonna use that. And then 13. I'm definitely gonna use 13. So we can hit up 48 now for my buddy Merlin. Yeah, delete a move. And then body slam. Perfect. Alright, now let's get the lemonade. Let's take these fools. Alright, let's go. Just take the stairs. I was about to go to the elevator, but I ain't got time for that. By the time I get over there, I can just go down the stairs. But it's a very good store. Lots of goodies. No moonstones though, which would be ideal for me. At the mart, drop my junk off. I'm thinking of Fallout 4 when I say drop my junk off. Alright. Deposit. Ether. Don't need that right now. No, not the Pokeballs. Great Ball Revive, Paralyze, Coin Case I'm using. I've used HCM already, so you can go in. Leaf Stone. I kinda could've used the Leaf Stone on Oddish. Yeah, but I get an HP up. Yeah, I'm gonna use that soon, but I'll story. Now, thunderstorm. I'm trying to get rid of. Okay, so we got one, two. Which both of those I'm about to get rid of. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I'm about to get rid of the coin case, too. I'm not going to gamble. Sorry, if you're looking forward to me gambling. So those I'm about to get rid of. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You can only keep 20 items, so that works. HP up. Regulus. Who is Regulus? Oh yeah, give that to Regulus for sure. That's my psychic baby. Alright, let's go ahead and give the drink to the guard. We'll share it with the other guards. And they'll stop being jerky. Oh, boy, I'm parched, huh? I can have this drink? Gee, thanks. Look, look. Well, if you want to go to Saffron City, go ahead. Through. I'll share this with the other guards. How come you didn't bring your own drink, fool? But I will hit Saffron City next time. We still got a ton to do here. Have we healed? Yes. No, we haven't. We still got to do the basements of the gambling joint and the gym. Thank you, Pokemon Fighting Fit. Hope to see you again. Don't worry, you will. Alright, so let's hit it down here. And touch this switch in the wall they told me not to touch. Which means I'm absolutely gonna touch it. I'm guarding this poster girl where else? I think I'm here, so we gonna fight. Why do you have that whip? Can we talk about that? You whipping Pokemon? Because I'm not happy about that. Ember. Oh no, Raticate. Need your freaking Hyper Fang. And Quick Attack. I have Heartburn some more. Luckily, I have some Tums right here. Hermione, let's go. Thunder Shock. Dang. Our hideout might be discovered. I better tell the boss. Well, it is now, because you didn't show me where it is. So you're buying this holster? Let's push it. I'm glad we know what's up. Alright, super potion. Bub. Let's go. Alright, here we are, first floor. I just go floor by floor and fight everybody. Who are you? How did you get in here? I pressed a switch behind the poster, then I followed the guy who was watching the poster after I fought him. That's what went down. You're wondering. No. These people in the freaking. Like, confuse me, whatever. I'm gonna finish with Ember. Let's go with Magus. Because that's what psychic Pokemon are for. Confusion means nothing new. Oh, beat. No, Arthur is not evolving. He is still 38 to his flamethrower. Alright, let's keep going. Alright, We gotta find the key to stuff doors like this. So that's the objective. Fought that guy. This is a dead end. Keep going this way. Yo. You broke into our operation? No, I just walked in. You got freaking Raticate. Alright, how about we go with Flash? Numero uno, Flash. Nice. I mean, who else am I gonna use? He's a normal type, and I can't do nothing on a normal type. Beautiful girls all over the world. Hey, 2 crits in a row, I like it. I should be chasing. I don't know why that song's in my head. Burnt. What else you got to say? You're not going to get away with this, brat. Because you cannot call me a brat. Oh, what's this? It's escape rope. I do not need an escape rope. I have dig. It's just free money. Well, that's all here, so we're just going to keep going down. Yo, boss said you can see ghosts with the silph scope. That's what I'm after, the silph scope. Rocket wants to fight, send out Zubat. Okay. Can we slash a Zubat? We can slash him. Nice! 3 crits in a row, my guy. Coughing! Yes, we will go to regulars for this. I think we can do ground type moves too. Confusion. It's super effective. You fainted. Did you faint? Did you really faint, Harry Potter? Nah, stay on it. Somebody's talking to me. I was about to use Zubat. Yes, get Hermione. Hermione, no! Thunderbolt that Raticate. Sounds painful. Go Hermione, it's your birthday. No, you do not need agility. Yes, we're bending it. I surrender. Good, you should surrender. I'm gonna go this way. Slowly. So this music is bopping. Alright, I want this. Okay, it's a nugget. Good, I need nuggets. That's just free money. Next. Hey, it's a moonstone. Perfect. Now I have 2. I can eat 4 in the game now. There's Clefairy, Jigglypuff, and then the Nidorans. Alright. Do you have something we need to get from this way? I don't think so. Let's just back out of here. Is there something over here to get? It doesn't look like there is. Because I need to go this way anyway. Because you got more stairs here. And whatever this is, I think the elevator. Needs a key. A key! Alright, the stairs it is. One, boodaloo. Yo. Why did you come here? I'm nosy, and I just want to see what was going on in here. And Team Rocket's evil against Pokemon, and I must fight evil. As a goody-goody who loved Pokemon. About you do rock slide and see that new move. Is it nice? It's nice. How about we earthquake? You don't need a quick attack, but you're already faster than me. How come Rock Slide looks like Rock Throw, and Rock Throw looks like Rock Slide? You talking about that? This won't do. What does she got to say? Okay, I'll talk. Take the elevator to see my boss. Alright, let's put somebody else up front. Let's go, James. He's a powerhouse, powerhouse. What's this? It's a hyper potion. You have the key or what? Intruder alert. Yeah, I'm an intruder. Dims be the facts. Rocket wants to fight. Rocket sends out Grimer. Alright, how about some bubbly? Nice. Coffee! Alright, let's hit it back with Merlin. See if the ground type moves work. Yep. Works just fine. Well, that's gonna be super effective. Indeed, indeed. Nice. You the man, Merlin. Coffee. Hit big this time. I've ordered your smoke. Nice. Yay! I can't do it. I don't know where it is. You telling me you don't have the key to the elevator? How about you? I need the key to the elevator. I can't just take the elevator. Fine, let's go. I'm gonna go down some more to find the guy with the key. Nothing's happening this way, which goes in here. Dun, dun, dun. Jeez, don't try to scare me, will ya? There's people in there flipping fireworks. Up in Jehoshaphat. Stop meddling in Team Rocket's affairs. Too late. I'm like in your sub level 4 right now. How come you guys are so fond of Rattata? Dragon Rage. I like them apples. Ooh, wow. Didn't kill him. Alright, bite. Don't you like to bite things? Me bite you. Same, me bite first. And I got big Gyarados jaws. Rousey. I don't know if anybody could put good against a psychic either. Oof, taken down. Give the key. Subscope, the machine, the boss doll is here somewhere. That's good. Okay, let's go down this way. What's happening over here, boo-boo? The elevator doesn't work. Who has a lift key? I think you have it. Since you're talking about it, you must have it. Rocket wants to fight. Coughing! Alright, bubble beam it. Yay, level 33. He likes to see it. Yes, go. Miss Hermione. Oh, everybody's at 33. Sweet. Something strange. Down a quiet village. No. Yes. Oh no, I dropped the lift key. Thanks. What's happening here? TM2. Razor Wind. What the flip is Razor Wind? Is it a flying type move? Somebody seriously doubts it. More HP up, sweet. They just got items all over the place around here. Yep, Trace Wind. Now we're gonna sell that. Give me one of Regulus. He's not evolving anymore. Bum bada bum. Hey. Hey, it's a rare candy. Legit, don't need a rare candy. Is this a way to get to the elevator or what? I don't think it is. I think it's from this room. Must get to the Vader.
I'm trying to finish this section before I
give up the episode. Definitely not doing the gym today. I should heal some. Do a regular potion, yes or no? Let's look at it. Probably keep rare candying James, cause why not? This author really needs the most help here. Let's put Regulus up front. Up. Hey guys.
Hey you guys!
It's iron. Alright, let's use the iron. The fence, huh? Yes, that's where I'm at. Team 7. Poor girl. Just keep swimming. I know you. You ruined our plans at Mount Moon. Yes, yes I did. Ew. My leg's hurting. Now my finger hurting. Transfer from my leg to my finger. begins. I said, no. This is a poison type, so confusion is good. That's the way I'm back here. I mean, I have something that's good for water type, by the way. It's in Slash. Burned again. Yep. Do you have something against Team Rocket? Yeah. How can you not see the beauty of our evil? Because I'm good. Again. Illusion. I wasn't going to do it. Who is it? Just little Sentry. Cutie pie. Arbok Charbok. Let's go with Earthquake. Bruh, are you still Earthquake? You're wrapped. Are you so flippin' slow? Bison gonna be good against me? I'm a rock. How you like the apples? Arbok. Jabok. Oh yeah yeah. What now? Sorry, buzzer. I mean, should you open the door for me if I beat you up? I'm gonna say, no, you shouldn't. So, I must say I'm impressed you got here. Why? All your cronies suck. It's Giovanni. He wants to fight. He's sitting on Onyx. He likes rock type Pokemon a lot. Rock or ground type, or like Nidoking or something. Yes. Let's go, James. James Potter. Still 10 over him. Oh, Kangaskhan. Kangaskhan's a normal type. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with that. We'll just go by the Regulus. Do Psybeam. Look at that thing. So cool looking. But that's a normal type Pokemon. So it's two rocks type and a normal type. Just hurt yourself. Thank you. Oh, that one's very close to that level. What? This cannot be. I see that you raise Pokemon with utmost care, child, like you would never understand what I hope to achieve. I shall step aside this time, and I hope we will meet again. Well, we will, I'm sure. Alright, there's the Silphscope. So that is the end of this episode. Thank you so much for hanging out and watching me play Pokemon Red. Until next time, you know what I'm going to say. Peace. I'm so tired.